Hill climbing, my dad kind of got me into it since he'd been doing this a long time. And he just started throwing me into it, and I just really loved it.
Just look in these eyes, see all the lies, all these things you see, you cannot deny.
Me and my dad, we have a lot of fun together. We love motorcycling. We're out here a lot at Carnegie, and we just love motorcycles.
And the flame that burns inside, if you get too close, burn you alive. Just look in these eyes and see.
My name's John Wolfson. I started riding motorcycles when I was 2 years old.
Cannot deny.
My two firsts, I felt really proud of. The 85 and the 150 yards, they just ran really good. My dad, he tunes them a lot. He makes them run well, and I just got lucky today.
It's going to be the class leader, John Wolfson, giving up his bike.
I feel good about letting my friend borrow my motorcycle because it kind of broke the throttle a little bit, and I didn't really care because I could still ride with it. And friends is all about it. And motorcycling, I'll rather have friends than motorcycling any day. My goal for this dirt bike and stuff, I think I want to do like some Red Bull Signature Series over at like the Maniacs and all that, and I also want to try out just to go travel and do some hill climbing also. Thank my mom and dad for just putting this all together and helping me provide my bikes, because if without them none of this would happen, and I just really like to thank them because this would never happen. I could never do this. I can't work on my bikes. I just know how to ride them fast. That's it. But one day I'll learn how to fix them and I'll have them for my own kids. I would like to thank my sponsors. I would like to thank KTM, Kawasaki, Honda, Modesto, Terry Doyle, Testament, Barry Perry, and Ride Free. And I would also like to thank you guys at Grohl.